everyone. Welcome back to Igmantis 1, Maple Creek. So we just used the chisel on this window, and we're going to go in this house now and see what we can see. I can see something behind the grate. Okay. Now, use your shovel on it. That would totally work. How about your chisel? Okay. Just a little puzzle box. Glass piece. Possibly family members. Probably a family member. Somebody's creeping in the window. I see you. I have a strange feeling I'm being watched. Looks like they were just about to have an evening snack. How crazy this thing is. Okay. Oh, it's a slide puzzle. Joy. So is that correct? Go down. Why don't you go down? Oh, I see. It depends on where you click. Click right on the edge. Okay. Interesting. Tiles are blocked. Where does this one go? It's got a border on it, so it has to go on this side, but it doesn't look like it matches anything. Guess that does go there. Okay. Okay, I see the head up in there now. I can't move any of these. Oh, okay. Got it. Okay, same thing. Using the border to get the easy pieces first. So that needs to be probably that or something. Thank you. These are those kind of things you just gotta fiddle with until it works out. Quite look right. Where's the corner piece? Is it this? I don't think so. Wrong. I might have these in the wrong spot. No, it looks like his shoe right there. I think this needs to be up here. Yeah. Okay. So goes there, and that goes there. Okay. End up having to move more than you want to. To get the bottom how it should be. It's not correct. Is that correct? No. That's correct. No. Oh, that has to be there. Okay, got it. Jeez. Open. Oh. I've already pushed this latch. You have to push them all. Wrong order. Okay, so 1, 2, oh, I think I see here. So 1 is up, 2 is down, 3 is left, and 4 is right. That's it. Book was mentioned in that old photo. Let's click on everything. The this one. Officers for Independence, J.S. Collins. Whoever emptied the compartment must have missed the note or copied it. It's kind of code. Runes and numbers, a code of some sort. Okay. What's that? Chalk? That's a test tube. Only room we can explore, I guess, in this place. It appears. Okay, what do we got? Let's continue down the country lane and see what's up there. Okay. Old and rickety fence somehow fits this picturesque landscape. The ladder is firmly tied to the tree. The rope is wrapped tightly around the branch. Okay, nothing I can do with it. Yep. To the farm. Cat or dog? Not a good idea. The dog seems too aggressive. Well, I think if he'd want to eat you, he could. There's nothing really holding him back. If only the dog was calmly sitting in his kennel. Well, he'd need food, which we don't have. The garage is open and I can see a car inside, yet there's not a living soul around. Okay. So let's go towards the ruins.
I remember now. I've been here once before.
Already seen this place. If there are markings on the rock, what could they mean? There's a hole in the ground, possibly leading to a chamber below. Okay. It seems the house's downfall was also the doll's. Creepy doll. Going to need a shovel to move this much dirt. Well, luckily we have one. Okay, another match the pieces puzzle. Facing the right way. Statue head. There's a corner. Shh. can be rotated. Okay, it's that. That goes here. Some of these, I'm just getting them in place automatically. Indeed human-shaped. There may be many ponds in the woods around. Most of the woods are here. Most of woods here are rather dark. An old child's map, just fantasy, or could be the marked spots be real? Wind-up key is broken. The knife is tightly jammed between the cover and the body of the box. Looks like it's missing a toy soldier. Wind-up key. Still blocked, possibly I should insert the missing doll first. I have to find it first. The one that looks like that. Have to come back for this, I guess. Yeah. Okay. Guest room again. The church. And the car. Crashed car. New stuff. There are runes on this piece of paper. They resemble those depicted in the sketch of the bell. Might be an important code. I don't know until I find the rest of the page. Runes and numbers, a code of some sort. Candles. Nope. Oh. do anything with that. Okay. Let's go back and look at the car. This one.
Nothing but static. The radio must be broken.
Has it in it? Okay. Nice. Right. Where to now? Church. I don't want to go any further. She doesn't want to go up there. Okay. This appears to be the only way to the bell, but I'll need a grappling hook to get there. Nice. The rope is broke. Strange, the mechanism is damaged and doesn't work, but the bell keeps ringing. Creepier in person, this clapper. Yes. That's all it took. Did it. We saved the townsfolk. Horned clapper. I don't know that you wanted to take that. Maybe not a great idea. Coffin handle. Lightning. Shoe print. That was a wheel. Lantern. Glove. That is a glove. Or a hand. Statue hand. That's a glove. Owl. There he is. Cane. A sickle. A sickle. A shoe. Oh, there it is. Looks like a boot. A snake. That's not any fun. So that's a lizard. There's something coiled up. compass and a snake. Where's the compass? Where are you at, snake? There he is. Compass. So we can go in here now. What up?
What the? How'd I get here? And where's the preacher? I've been coming here every day for years. And he's always here. Well, I was home, talking to my late wife's memory, when the storm broke. That's the last thing I can recall. Oh, I feel so weak. Legs wobbling like a newborn calf's. Like something just drained the life from me. But about that girl you're looking for. I saw her a few times with the boy from the farm west of my house. Watched them two right from my balcony.
Enlightening.
Man, this sure feels like waking up from a bad dream.
And that old photo of the trapdoor is open. I better examine it again. Excuse me. So, tallest ones in the middle. I don't have all these anyway. How do I get out of the screen? What's that?
This is the dagger that man stole from my room.
Oh. Their fingerprints on the handle of the dagger will be the damning evidence. Okay. A few candles are missing. Is there actual arrangement of any importance? Yes. Okay, we don't have all of them though. We still need to find another candle. We only have two of the three.
Man, this sure feels like waking up from a bad dream.
Okay, so we can't do anything right now. Locked. Don't have the thing to go in there. Alright, just consult the map. So we need to do some solving, it looks like, on our evidence. A ritual dagger bloodstains its blade. Bloodstains its blade. It must have served in some dark rituals. For what? Or what for? And where? Memories of this place make my flesh creep. Something must have happened. Still wants us to do something here. Okay, what do you want us to do? This house, been in there already. It's for the bookshelf. Well, that was in the house. That's inside the house. This is inside the church. We can't go down until we have the candles. This is the map. Just try to put them in each spot. Okay, wanted to go there. There's a figure on the map drawn by a child's hand, and it is captioned statue. Okay. It looks exactly like the rock in this photo. This must be the meeting venue. Maybe I could use the telescope on the tower to spot the rock and my route. Look for that rock. Well, in order to use that, we need a dollar or coins. That's done. Still wants us here. The lonely house. Try to put each thing just to verify that nothing will go in. Go to the house. Yeah, let's go to that house. Try to go this way too.
No sense in going any farther until I've dealt with the town.
Okay, she doesn't want to proceed that way yet. And what was down here again? The gas station. I still have no idea why this keeps flashing. Like, am I supposed to do something with this? I don't know. I found one brass wedge out of six. Here. Alright. So we'll stop the video here. When we come back, we'll tackle this. This is probably what... Yeah, this is what was going on. I was thinking it was just about evidence I needed to solve is why it was still telling me to come here to my room, but it wasn't that. It was to do this hidden object scene. So when we come back in the next video, we'll do this hidden object scene. Thank you for watching. Bye.